to historic Thomas Gymnasium for tonight's IHSA sectional championship game between the Central Cougars and your Pinckneyville Panthers. Now the starting lineups for this game. First for the visiting team, the Cougars. Starting at the bar, number one, Nick Shop. Cody.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
at the Cougars 35, Chase Lewis.
Give it up. fix it if it is.
Yeah.
Cougars, number one, Cody Dickshot. Checking in for the Cougars, number three, Ty Gifford. 32, Chase Lewis. Returning for the Panthers, 32, A.J. Boys State Tournament will be televised live on the IHSA television network. If you can't be at the State Farm Center for the State Tournament, be sure to watch them live on the IHSA television network. Check your local listings for the station carrying the games in your area.
Yeah. Oh, buddy. Minute 42 left. Scores 30-33. They're up.
14, Pearson Bones.
He's first.
Line for the Cougars, Weston Shue. Number 45, Carson Cockle. offered the court. And offered the court for presentation of the championship plaque.
Thank you. 28 seconds left. Oh my God.
Cougars on the 45, Chase Lewis.
Come on, AJ!
out on the floor. All timeout, Cougars. These are made off of the important version of the game. These are off the board. The presentation is a
thank you.
this time we'd like to present Dr. Tony Wilson, Superintendent of Pinckneyville High School, present Coach Bob Wagner and the Pinckneyville Panthers.
Feel free to come on the floor and celebrate with you.